I wanted the gold and I sought it. I scrabbled and mucked like a slave. Was it famine or scurvy? I found it. I hurled my youth into a grave. I wanted the gold and I got it. Came out with a fortune last fall. Yet somehow life's not what I thought it. And somehow the gold isn't all. No, there's the land. Have you seen it? It's the cussedest land that I know. From the big dizzy mountains that screen it to the deep death-like valleys below. Some say God was tired when he made it. Some say it's a fine land to shun. Maybe, but there's some as would trade it for no land on earth, and I'm one. You come to get rich? Damn good reason. You feel like an exile at first. You hate it like hell for a season, and then you are worse than the worst. It grips you like some kinds of sinning. It twists you from foe to a friend. It seems it's been since the beginning, and it seems it'll be to the end. I've stood in some mighty-mouthed hollow that's plumb full of hush to the brim. I've watched the big husky sun wallow in crimson and gold and grow dim. Till the moon set the pearly peaks gleaming and the stars tumbled out neck and crop. And I've thought that I surely was dreaming with a piece of the world piled on top. The summer, no sweeter as ever. The sunshiny woods all athrill. The grayling aleap in the river and the bighorn asleep on the hill. The strong life that never knows harness. The wilds where the caribou call. The freshness, the freedom, the farness. Oh God, how I'm stuck on it all. The winter, the brightness that blinds you. The white landlocked tight as a drum. The cold fear that follows and finds you. And the silence that bludgeons you dumb. The snows that are older than history. The woods where the weird shadows slant. The stillness, the moonlight, the mystery. I bade them goodbye, but I can't. There's a land where the mountains are nameless and the rivers all run God knows where. There are lives that are hearing and aimless and deaths that just hang by a hair. There are hardships that nobody reckons. There are valleys unpeopled and still. There's a land, oh, it beckons and beckons, and I want to go back, and I will. They're making my money diminish, and I'm sick of the taste of champagne. Thank God when I'm skinned to a finish, I'll pike to the Yukon again. I'll fight, and you bet it's no sham fight. It's hell, but I've been there before. And it's better than this by a damn sight, so me for the Yukon once more. There's gold, and it's haunting and haunting. It's luring me on as of old. Yet it isn't the gold that I'm wanting, half as much as just finding the gold. It's the great big broad land way up yonder. It's the forest where silence has lease. It's the beauty that thrills me with wonder. It's the stillness that fills me with peace.